Sam, did you bring mom? Do you have Sam's passport? Is everybody ready to go?
I have your passport. You want me to drive?
You ready?
Sorry. Sorry. Oh, I'm looking at myself right now, not at the viewfinder. Viewfinder's over there.
Are you ready to go?
No. Yes. Yes.
Hi, Tim. So, do you know our trip? Our flight number or anything?
Super prepared.
We're not buying stuff where we live. Where are you? What's up?
I'm having an asthma attack.
That's inconvenient timing.
Yeah.
The ground right now. Like I want to know what we look like to cars.
I know.
I feel like because I feel like I've never been right above a plane that's landing or right below.
I've not been right above a plane that's landing.
You know, I think that's probably a good thing. Straight into Florida. You can take the man out of the Midwest, but you can't take the Midwest out of the man!
Gotta get it so like it goes around his nose. Okay, we're gonna try that. Oh, whoa. This one is terrible. Okay, we're gonna go for that green thing.
Doesn't go back far enough. Okay, let's see. We got.
No, I don't think it will. No. Okay, we're gonna go for the blue guy. Hey, stop. I don't need your negativity, mom, okay? Only encouragement.
If you watch carefully in the middle of the screen, you'll see Dad falling off of his paddleboard.
Oh, my hair's salty. Should have gotten that. Okay, we're gonna go for
at them. They're just waiting for it to be above them. Oh, didn't get it. Mom, are you teasing them?
No, I'm not doing it. They knocked it.
This next section, me freaking out while manatees mind their own business.
Was on me. The guy in the boat's like, "Isn't my vodka? It's coming up for air," and I went, and I